Okay, a plugin called Al Riveteer. It can be used to make like bolts and stuff. So let's just say distance and inset and tolerance. So if you have any like distortion or something in this area where angles are, and let's say okay. And let's say kill these polys, and I'll clone this sphere to those polys. Actually, I'll go like that, and let's say duplicate point clone plus. Okay. And there we go. Pretty cool. Very cool. Oh, I forgot to delete these points. Neat.